Previously on Dance Moms.
Nationals are only two competitions away. Maddie, as you learn your solo, you will have two understudies. Don't just sit there and slouch. That ticks me off.
Let's chart how many times she puts everybody down.
Mia, she was gonna do a Maya Angelou piece, and now it's
you're
like...
You're a grown woman taking things out on a little kid.
Mia is 12!
And you're a nasty woman.
The group number playing with matches has been withdrawn.
Coming up on Dance Moms.
We have Tracy with us and her daughter, Sarah. You won't let me down, will you?
No.
But I have to bring an additional team member this week.
Your daughter cannot do what my daughter can do.
I don't want any arguing, I don't want any fighting, or they won't do the solo, that's it.
Shut up. You're telling me Kendall didn't perform beautifully.
I said I liked it better when Maddie did it.
Bring your daughter through here and let everybody say something to her and see how you feel.
I'm gonna let you go. Let's go! Come on, come on, come on! Let's go! Can't believe I'm even letting them in here. No kids?
No, not yet.
Well, we have a lot of work to do. Every minute they're not in here is every minute worse on stage.
I think we all agree with that. I think the issue is that we probably have some unresolved issues from the end of competition.
The fight with Abby last week was awful.
Nia is 12. She can have kids. She can get married in some countries.
I'm having a conversation and you're ugly. What you say is absolutely ugly.
That's
the truth. And you're a nasty woman.
I want to move forward. All I want to do is have a dialogue separately away from the girls.
We support when you're tough with the kids and you give them constructive criticism. What we don't get is when you tell kids that they're mentally slow, that they're a space cadet. There's nothing informative or instructional in the value of those words.
That is the way I teach, that a way I have always taught, and the way I want to continue teaching. This whole entire thing with Holly, criticizing my teaching methods, is a big excuse for Nia's failures. And I even let you back in my studio today.
There's no reason why you wouldn't.
There's 100 reasons why I wouldn't.
None of them would be valid or good.
Keep your mouth shut. Do what you're supposed to.
I will not keep my mouth shut.
Well, my behavior is not changing.
I am not backing down. As a parent, as a mother, I think I'm right. And I refuse to let Abby try to push me around and have me think otherwise.
Girls, let's go. Get in here. Come on, let's go. It was my professional prerogative for you to not compete so that your mothers would learn that when attending a dance competition as part of the Abby Lee Dance Company, we always act like ladies. We have Tracy with us and her daughter, Sarah. Welcome them, please. This week, I've invited Sarah and her mother, Tracy, because I need to prepare for nationals. And none of the select ensemble soloists have risen to the occasion. So I'm hoping Sarah is going to step up to the plate. All right, so Maddie's the only one I can critique because she is the only one that performed. I'm gonna start on this end. Mackenzie. Chloe. Kendall. Nia. And what I would call on top of the pyramid is Maddie. Maddie went out, she did a solo.
You make it almost too easy for me.
So, congratulations to you. Job well done. All right, let's move on. This weekend, we are going to Dance Kids USA. It's in Orlando, Florida. This is our last competition before nationals, because next week is the dance concert. And I am gonna be so busy that week, it's gonna be crazy. Sarah, this week, you are doing a solo. I'm giving you a routine entitled Sun Goddess. It's mainly acrobatic tricks,
You won't let me down, will you?
No.
Okay.
Abby, will Sarah's performance this week determine what her placement will be at Nationals? Because my team seems to be falling apart.
Hey!
So I want her with this team.
All these women want is for their child to dance on the elite competition team. So with Nationals right around the corner, they're out for blood.
The second solo is going to Kendall.
Shut up!
You will be doing the routine that Maddie did last week. You need to do it better now because the whole world has seen it. Nia? I am putting my differences with you aside. She is still doing the solo. The name of the routine is Goodbye Maya, and it's a tribute to Maya Angelou. James and Gianna will be working with you.
Abby can't be nice to my kid. I'm more than happy to have Nia be in an environment with teachers who can teach without being mean.
All three of you will be going head to head. It's anybody's game. Understand? The group routine is entitled Seven Dancers. There's only six of you here. Moms, I don't want you to freak out, but I have to bring an additional team member this week.
Oh, no.
Understand?
Abby tells us she's bringing in another girl. Sarah wants a permanent place on the elite team.
It's not fair to my little girl.
Abby, Chloe has to leave rehearsal early today. She has an appointment for an MRI.
Chloe's foot has really been bothering her, and I could only get an appointment for an MRI today. Sorry, doctors don't care about what my dance schedule is.
Okay. Moms, go. We have a lot of work to do. Listen, I have had it with every single one of your mothers. And if they go, you go.
I obviously walked into, like, a crazy situation.
The Hornet's
nest. What happened?
Long story short, Abby uses her power in a way that's not right, and she pulls numbers.
I mean, pulling a group number is a big deal.
But when she does something wrong, I'm holding you accountable. That's all that was. If it gets her to think twice about some of the comments that she's going to make, I think we have won. That's all I ask.
Right.
So you are kind of like inspired by those famous little dwarfs that are cartoons. This being the last competition before Nationals, there's a lot of pressure on the girls. So I wanted to do a routine that would be a little different, something fun, something entertaining. So we're doing a musical theater piece entitled The Seven Dancers.
See, we don't do these kind of dances that much. I think the number's cute. I just don't know.
It's musical theater. I think that's kind of the
cute
idea.
Cute isn't.
You can have musical
cute
theater
has its
that's
own little
competitive.
Now, the group routine, it's beneath them. This is what an 8 and under routine would do. Not these kids. We've got preteens and teenagers, and they're doing the seven little dancers. Who's going to be the seventh? We only have six.
Five, six, seven, eight, one, two. Three.
Hi, this is Abby Lee Miller from the Abby Lee Dance Company. How are you? Good. Listen, this week I'm doing a musical theater piece and I need a seventh kid.
She's calling someone.
If you could get Kaylee here, I would like to stick her in this number. Definitely. I need her yesterday. I'm bringing a dancer named Kaylee in this week. Now, not only do I need a seventh dancer for this routine, but Kaylee was next in line to become an official member of the select team. And now that Ava's gone, I think you've made it quite clear today that you are not really what I'm looking for the select team. You're done. I wanna see if this kid has what it takes. I think we're gonna stop because Kaylee and Chloe's not here.
So is it Kaylee that's coming?
I remember her. She was at one of the auditions.
Somebody had told me that her mom is really crazy.
We don't need crazy. We have enough of crazy going on.
Tomorrow's the last day of rehearsal, so we got
one day. We've got today.
Is Kaylee gonna come out of the closet somewhere downstairs? Like, where is Kaylee?
Honestly, I don't think we need anyone. But yet, we have this issue of the 7 dancers and we only have 6. I'm a little nervous and very skeptical.
What dance studio in America operates like this?
All right, Sarah, you have 2 days to learn a routine. So I need you to be smart, and I also need you to be amazing. Sarah's routine is entitled Sun Goddess. It has a lot of acrobatic tricks in it. And Sarah is one of 3 soloists I have been rehearsing to go head-to-head for nationals.
Open sea, you will guard the garden gates that open up to me.
The kid is on cloud 9, and the goal for Sarah, I know, for my daughter, was to always dance with your kids. And I mean, look at my child. She hasn't stopped smiling since she's walked in the door.
I'm so excited that this is our week, but Sarah definitely has something to prove. None of the other Select Ensemble girls placed higher than a 3rd place, so Sarah needs a win.
Cross it over. Dun, dun, dun. Ugh, you okay? You sure? Tell me if you're not. Up! Knee! Chin stand! I don't think her feet look good. That drives me crazy! Arch pretty, down! Up! Get up! You're a whole set of steps behind schedule.
You're doing a tribute to Maya Angelou, which is wonderful because she was a fighter. She was a brilliant woman. I don't care what the challenges have been over the last few weeks, make this tribute fitting and make the most of this opportunity. Be confident even in rehearsal as you're learning it, okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Go get them, knee.
Like, really pop. I think eyes look directly front.
New York solo this week is called Goodbye Maya, and it's a tribute to Maya Angelou, and it's a contemporary dance. Gia and James are phenomenal teachers, and Mia needs to seize this opportunity and make the most of it.
Flick, step, rondo, jump, pick it up, and shoo. Yeah.
So glad that James is here.
I am too, because I think the temperament is different.
Swipe, up, sit, down, leg, and good.
Mia looks relaxed. She's picking up the choreography, and Gia and James are on her, but they also are encouraging. They're pushing her.
I'm glad that Gia and James are working with her, so I feel fortunate.
Up, down, pick it up, and then go into the shoo.
Five, six, seven, eight, bop, bop.
All right, let's go. We have 7! Girls, most of you know Kaylee, and this is her mother, Kate.
Oh, she found her way here.
I may have an opportunity on the Select team, so I'm gonna try you out.
She probably drove all through the night just to get here, to do hokey pokey dopey dance.
You ready to jump in here?
Yep.
Go ahead and introduce yourselves. Chloe wasn't here yesterday. She had to go get an MRI. We have a ton of work to do today. Kaylee just arrived here in town, and Chloe was at the doctor's yesterday. They both need to catch up on the routine. Now, this is a goofy, lighthearted, fun musical theater number, but that doesn't mean that it's easy. So I need all the girls to be 100% focused.
And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Hi, ladies.
Hi.
Oh, hey.
I'm Kate, how are you?
Hi, Kate.
Hi, Kate, I'm Holly.
I am so annoyed that Kate is here. This is supposed to be Sarah's week. We're the Select Ensemble team. We're supposed to be the pinch hitters. She doesn't even belong here.
So what is Kaylee's thing? Like, what does she bring to the team? What did Abby see in her?
She's very good at musical theater.
Well, that's what this is.
And now, are you a dance teacher?
I am, yes.
Okay.
How did she come about being on this team?
She actually went and auditioned.
But she didn't make the Select Ensemble because Sarah's on the Select Ensemble.
Right. She didn't make, no.
Work with your face fully. I don't see any emotional execution, which could be two things. It's beneath you, or number two, you're in pain and you can't think about anything else.
Chloe has an injury?
No, she doesn't have an injury.
Well, that's what she just told us.
You don't know the full story. Chloe's fine. She's dancing.
Well, you don't get an MRI and you're fine.
Excuse me, that's none of your business. Thank you.
I don't know who this new mom thinks she is, but don't sit here and talk about my daughter.
I feel that some of you are threatened by Kaylee because she's here.
No, I'm not threatened by Kaylee at all.
No, we're not threatened. We're just curious.
And you have to understand where I'm coming from, because we were picked for the Select Ensemble.
But maybe she's not bringing what Abby wants to see.
My daughter? Your daughter's not here to replace my daughter. Let's get one thing clear.
No.
Your daughter cannot do what my daughter can do.
One, two, up, down, up, down. Sarah, wake up. Girls, you need to get it together. I can't even stand to look at this. They can't even scoot into the right place in line.
Why is she yelling at the kids? Why is she screaming?
Yeah.
I just told the girls, I don't think they get it that this is the last week before nationals. Are you watching them scoot backwards? They don't even know where they stand in line yet.
I'm actually having a hard time watching because I'm getting yelled at by her. She doesn't understand why I'm here and why you didn't pick somebody else from the Select team.
We're just wondering why.
Kaylee was the next person in line for the Select team. Ava's gone, never gonna happen again. But let me preface this with, it's the Abby Lee Dance Company. It's none of your business. Worry about your own kid. Worry about her turnout and her legs, because they're both. Fix it.
Still think that she doesn't belong?
We're competing Saturday. We leave tomorrow. This is it. This is your time right here and right now. Take the corrections and do what you want with them. Yesterday, I had Gianna and James work on Nia with her solo. I added something tricky to this routine. Nia is performing this as a spoken word piece.
Stay true to yourself, know your worth.
So I need to make sure that she is really embracing the spirit of Maya Angelou. And if you don't like my teaching methods, Holly, nobody said you had to stay here. Posture, gotta reach back with your arms there. Power and conviction. I need you to have that powerful voice. You need to enunciate your words. You need to project your voice. You didn't do either of those things.
Oh, Holly, all your dreams are coming true. Abby's in the room with Nia.
Oh, yeah. That might be a nightmare if I ended this dance. Abby just called me down.
The place she messed up the routine, the big snafu, was the speaking. So if you want to just sit here and stay in here so you can hear the constructive criticisms or corrections
Absolutely.
That they are getting. Take it from the top. When you put vocals into a live performance, it can get a little sketchy. I need to coach her on this, and if she's not gonna listen to me, I pull the solo, and that's it.
I speak to Maya. Goodbye.
Okay, you have to get the breathing out of the words so much. Think of being a singer on Broadway and a dancer.
I'm watching Abby rehearsing with Nia, giving her constructive critiques. This is all I've been asking for.
All right, you're finished. Go. Let's go with you.
Oh,
hello.
Hey.
How was it?
It was good. It
I
was
like
good.
It.
I
are
like
we,
it.
Are we happy for the whiteboard, or are we regretting the whiteboard right about now? Yeah.
I never regretted the whiteboard.
As much as Abby wants to say that my whiteboard experiment will not make her change, I don't know, I see a change or two.
Okay, go grab a drink. Kendall, let's see the routine from last week.
I'm giving Kendall the exact same choreography that Maddie danced.
Fool me once, I don't forget her. Take down every word.
Every single step is the same.
Fool me once, I don't forget
her. Angry! Angry!
Take down every word.
This is Kendall's chance to show everyone in the whole world she can be the next Maddie. Lazy relevant, get up high!
Abby's really plugging Kendall these days because her last dance she did was a Maddie dance. Now she gets to perform another Maddie dance.
Maddie dance.
Does Chloe get to do this dance next week?
Yeah.
Ask.
I don't know why Kendall is getting hooked up with these great solos, but she needs to take it and run with it. She needs to prove to Abby that she can do it.
Good. The acting's there. The beauty that you're a pretty girl, that's all there. It's the technical things or the dumb, goofy things or you getting nervous and letting the shoulders hunch.
This is my last chance before nationals, and I'm doing Maddie's solo. And if I don't do it as well as her, I'm not gonna get a solo at nationals.
All right, you're good. Girls, let's go, get in here, come on, let's go. We're going to Orlando, no swimming, no sun, no fun until after the competition is over. Do you understand? This is your last competition before nationals. This is it. You screw up, I might not need you on my team. Go park somewhere. Girls, come on, we are late, we're in a hurry, let's go. We're here at the competition in Orlando, Florida, and everything has gone wrong today. We are an hour late. I'm telling you, if I hear one word out of your mother's mouth, you will not do a solo. There will be no ands, ifs, or buts. This is a big deal for us. This is the very last competition before I make my decisions for nationals. Sarah, Nia, Kendall, they have a chance to knock my socks off. Will they or won't they?
We're all here in sunny Florida. You know, when we made that decision to not put our number on stage, I was called a coward. Yet, last week, when the same thing was done on her end.
Ladies and gentlemen, the group number playing with matches has been withdrawn.
I mean, she has the better track record than me, so what is she afraid of? I'm here in Orlando to train Lucas this week, and after I hear that ALDC is competing, I want to pop in to see them. Wait till she gets a load of what I'm gonna do at Nationals. She's really gonna be running scared.
I hear Kathy. Nurse is up in the air. Do not respond. I couldn't believe when I heard Kathy's voice.
Be careful, there's an incline there. You might roll down.
That annoying whining.
Good luck today, everybody. Chloe, fabulous shorts.
I just can't stand that woman. The Abby Lee Dance Company doesn't have time for these shenanigans. We're late, we're rushing. We only have like 10 minutes to get these solos and get them out here. Forget about Kathy, forget about whoever. I don't want any chaos. I don't want any fighting or they won't do the solo, that's it. Nia, you're doing spoken word in a competition. Risky, and make Maya Angelou proud. Sarah, you're a guest here today, but you are going out there representing the Abby Lee Dance Company. Nail every step. Do what you have been taught to do. Kendall, you're doing Maddie's dance. It should be just as fabulous as when Maddie did it. Today's results are going to definitely weigh into my decision of who's dancing at Nationals and who's on what team. Let's go!
Is there a plastic thing in her head?
You're so jealous of my poop.
Oh, no, doll. Definitely not jealous.
None of the Select Ensemble members seem to be winning with the solo. So Sarah really needs to prove herself to me today. This solo is her one shot for Nationals. That's all she's got.
Please welcome to the stage, Sarah, Sun Goddess.
Thank you.
of the wide and open sea. You will guard the garden gates that open up to me. I am your goddess. I will sew your soul incision so you are complete. When you've lost your way, emotion underneath your feet.
She did take Abby's corrections. She applied them, but Sarah looked a little nervous.
You know what you're gonna do out there? Face.
Holly always claims that Nia is a work in progress. Well, Nia will either rise to the occasion or she's gonna crumble. And perhaps that may be the end of Nationals.
Please welcome Nia to the stage. Goodbye, Maya.
Incredibly proud of Nia. I thought Nia looked fabulous.
Please welcome Kendall to the stage.
When Maddie did Fool Me Twice, she got the highest scoring soloist. And if I don't win, it's gonna be scary.
Kendall's dance is Maddie's dance. But it looked better on Maddie.
Kathy's very desperate. You don't talk about other people's children.
I gotta hand it to you. You make it almost too easy for me. I should be happy. Everything's falling in place. Now I can actually sleep through the night. What about nights when I don't want to sleep?
Is it the turn?
Fool me once, I don't forget that. Take down every word.
Kathy can chit-chat and screech all she wants. Kendall was great. If anybody has anything rotten to say about that kid's performance, then they're blind.
I heard what you said about Kendall.
I said I liked it better when Maddie did it. It's my opinion.
Okay, well,
like, I don't like
you're
office.
Ignorant. And I
don't see how that's ignorant.
Bring your daughter through here and let everybody say something to her and see how you feel.
Go ahead.
I wouldn't do it because I've got class. I'm not like you guys. You're idiots.
You're an idiot, Jill.
You're a wannabe, Kathy. Go back home.
Run along, little doggy.
Oh my God, thank goodness I didn't have to hear that. decrepit old megaphone shouting everywhere. So, Kate, what did you think of the solos?
My honest opinion?
Yes.
I thought that Sarah had sloppy feet, her transitions were not smooth, and she had no connection to the judges whatsoever.
That's your opinion, but thanks for your input.
She asked my opinion.
But you said nothing nice about my child. All you did was say three mean things about my child. Abby was...
I asked her opinion. I asked her what to say.
I know that you're fighting for your daughter for a space and a spot on this team. I am, too, for my daughter.
Well, the select team is still up in the air. I got rid of Ava. I don't want her. It didn't work out. I'm testing Sarah this week. Just don't tell other people that I invite to my studio what's going on, because you don't run my business.
I don't pretend to. I just want to know what she needs to do, Abby. What more can Sarah do?
It always comes down to straightening your knees and pointing your feet, doesn't it? We'll see how it goes, but it's my business. I can invite anybody. I can throw anybody out. Tracy needs to realize, first and foremost, this is my studio. Her daughter is not the only one auditioning for me today. And if Sarah does win, do I really want another mother who's going to be disrespectful and question my every decision? This is the last routine before nationals. We want to win. We don't want to get beat by a lyrical or a contemporary number. Understood? Okay, this is it. Sarah, Kaylee, don't screw this up. Is at an all-time low. She's touching me, looking at me, and nobody acts like that. Who acts like that at a dance competition? If you want to dance professionally, you're gonna have to do musical theater pieces. If the girls aren't in perfect sync and they're not clean, we're never gonna win this competition.
Up next, please welcome the seven dancers.
Do with what they were given. But I'm not feeling this costume, I'm not feeling this number, so I'm a little anxious.
I can't even clap for that.
Oh my goodness. That was awful. Awful. It has to be the worst dance I've ever seen.
Soloist today. Now, unless there's a three-way tie, which we know is never going to happen, this might be the very moment that I pick who is doing a solo at Nationals.
We have the overall solo category. Fourth place. Sarah, Sun Goddess.
Sarah's announced as fourth place. Sarah's obviously devastated. This is her dream to be on this team. I don't know what this means for her.
Third place. Back number 76, bittersweet. Second place. Fool me twice, Kendall.
Abby laid it all out on the line. This was a winning routine. Maddie won with it. You better, Kendall, go out there and win with it. So with nationals right around the corner, I don't know what this means for Kendall.
First place, overall solo.
As I'm hearing the awards, I can barely look Mia in the face, and I can barely hold it together because I'm wondering if Mia's not going to place.
Back number 39, goodbye, Maya. Mia.
Good job, Mia!
Shall we say it again? What's your dance company? Congratulations.
I am just on cloud nine, and this is like the first time Mia has won. She won first place, beating her head-to-head competition and a Kendall Maddie solo. It's just like, it's incredible.
It's the overall small group category. Third place at number 46, bravado. Second place. Queen Bee. And first place in the overall small group division, act number 63 of the seven dancers. Congratulations, everybody. Take a bow, take a bow.
The girls were wonderful in the group routine. Nia did a great job with her solo. I have a lot to think about with nationals.
I am on cloud nine.
I'm sorry, did you see me jump out of my seat?
I'm so excited. Holly, are you going to come give me a hug for that wonderful solo?
I am so thrilled. I'm thankful.
It was great to see her excited and happy on stage, and that's what makes a teacher put up with all of you and all of your crap. Did we think about Nia, the overall high score winning soloist?
I'm really excited that I went out there and I danced the best I could dance, and I won for my mom.
Yeah, you were great. You deserve that.
I want everyone to give Kate and Kaylee a hug, a kiss, a goodbye. We appreciate you coming and being our seventh. Good to see you out there. All right, and I'll let you know. I'll be in touch and we'll decide what's gonna happen, okay? Kaylee did an outstanding job. She smiled from ear to ear the entire time she was in Orlando. Kendall.
Yes.
You took a winning number. Maddie's dance should have went from good to great.
Yes.
Once again, it goes down in history that Maddie is the only one I can count on. Sarah, I think that you could have danced better. I'm gonna let you go. Tracy, you're done.
What does this mean?
Pack up Sarah's stuff. I will be in touch with you.
Is anyone gonna stick up for Sarah? Don't you guys want Sarah here?
I mean, we like Sarah.
Whoa, wait a minute. This has nothing to do with liking a child. Don't even go there, woman.
She wants to be here.
I brought her to a competition, and she got beat.
I'm gone. Sarah, this is ridiculous. This is not what I signed up for.
Two down, five to go. All these new moms tell us they're gonna be different. They're gonna move to Pittsburgh. I can tell you how each one of their stories is gonna end each week, and it's with the door hitting them on the ass on the way out.
Hi, ladies. Hey, listen, I just wanted to tell you congratulations.
Dumbest routine I've ever seen that you guys did.
Kathy comes in, and she is like a raging lunatic.
You know what? Nationals, we have something enormous planned.
Of course you do.
Bigger than you.
We know you do.
If that's possible. So look out, because I think that you will not have anything to say because you're amazed.
I have had it with Kathy's mouth today. She brings out the absolute worst in people, including me. Hey! Stop!
Oh, stop. Who wants to hear your mouth?
Kathy! You're finished! You're washed up! You're old! You're nothing!
Really?
Get on the broom and fly away home!
I don't need to get on the broom and fly away home.
Don't touch other people.
I'm not touching you.
You sat in the theater and poked me in the back.
I told you to shut your mouth.
Because don't touch
all
other people.
All you do is talk through other kids' dances. You're a hypocrite. You're
and bad. You're a joke in the dance community. Yes.
Oh, no, doll.
Yes, you are.
I haven't heard any news.
You know what's red and white and black all over? The obituaries. And that's where you belong.
You would know about an obituary. You would know.
Next on Dance Moms.
This week is our annual dance concert. Each team member will perform a solo, except Chloe. Cameron will actually be performing.
Chloe beat her hands down and she should have taken her spot.
She did beat her.
But guess what? I'm still here.
You are filmed.
She's out. Tell her goodbye. Bye.
I heard Abby went to the judges and said that Chloe shouldn't win. Is that true?
If you're not 100%, you will not be dancing.
It's not looking good.
What happens in the next few minutes could change your life. This will determine who is dancing at Nationals.